What's the deal with y'all boys? Ready to go back with another video. And I hit 99 overall, you know, on my 2-way finisher. I just wanted to make a video about it because I didn't know what to post today. I was thinking about doing a universe mode, but I just wanted to do something new. I haven't did no like video like this on my channel before. But if y'all new, make sure y'all like, subscribe. Just whatever. If y'all don't like my videos, whatever. Like, I care. Yeah, I play for the Pistons, as y'all see. Detroit. This is my profession. I got the 99 lateral, 99 perimeter, 99 steal. That help a lot. Look at my defense and offensive rebound. It looks really good. Defense rebound 90. Man, my finishing and my defense just go crazy. And like, I can't even complain. I can't shoot. I mean, it's like a little big man, something like that. Like, I'm 6'6", and I can play the big man position. I could have put him 6'8", 6'7", if I wanted to. But I had this build last year, and I wanted to try it again. 40 mid-range. I don't think I could shoot it. Maybe if somebody had put me and take over, but that's whatever. Got the, like, my player looks just like OP. I like it. I get the pro layup packages. And everything. I'm gonna show you my badges right now. Right now these are badges I was using for my career. I'm gonna show you the badges I use if I was playing the big man position. This is actually what I think the best badges are to use. So like, yeah, I will put back boss on. Yeah, and this is the best badge layout I would use and what I think the best badge layout is. I mean, Pro Touch is like really good. It's like a really good badge. I love it. I love it. But that's the badge layout if I'm playing point guard. If I was playing center, I would put putback cross on. For shooting, I only get one shooting. Slippery off ball helps me pick and roll. Like I said, if I'm playing the center position, even if I'm not. And then if I'm playing rec or my career, ice and veins helps me in those clutch positions. You know, if I try to go up for the layup and get fouled, I need to make my free throws. My free throw ain't that high, so I'll probably shoot between those two. These are the playmaking badges. I'll be running a lot, but if I really want to help my teammates out, I would change all this. Bailout is a must for me. Like, if I'm about to drop to the paint, think I'm about to go up for the layup, and then a big man right there, I have to throw it out. I like Lob City Passer. Helps me throw lobs better, and downhill helps me just get transition down there. But these are the badges I'm rocking if I'm trying to help my teammates, you know. And silver quick first step, I could work with it. I mean, I don't need it on gold. My player, I've been playing fine with it on silver since last year for real. So yeah, those badges. And I love post spin. I do a lot of post spins because I'm not trying to break anybody's ankles. I'm trying to swim to the break. These are my defensive badges. I get 30. I'm going to show y'all the ones I rock if I'm playing the point guard position or either the center position. So, if you're playing the center position, this is how I'm going to rock it. I got to put that box on go. Heart Crusher, that badge is like really good this year. Like, a lot of people get on cold even if, like, they did nothing wrong. If I block the dude I'm guarding, his teammate will get cold. So yeah, this is about all around if I'm playing the center, and this if I'm probably like guarding on ball. Like, if I'm playing the point guard position, I get hit with a lot of picks if they center throwing all these picks on me. So I'll probably run it like that. Yeah, you know, that's if I'm running, if I'm playing on the guard position. So if y'all want to like screenshot it or pause the video, if y'all want to use this badge layout, I think it's really good. I'm going to show you my skill, physical attributes. I got the strength 76, I need one vertical, and then my speed 87, and acceleration 85, with the stamina of a 99, really great. I could have put pure speed, but I mean, just in case I do play the center position, I don't want to get back down. I think strength matters. Definitely if somebody has like back down punisher. This team I play for, the Pistons. I know you guys probably don't care about that, but this, I just been playing a lot of my career lately. I played the event that just happened. I don't remember. I played with my friends. I think it was like Rush or something. Gold Gods or I don't remember. I used to play Park all the time. Sometimes I rarely do. Like I rarely play Park unless my friends really want me to play. I'm showing my animations now. My shooting, it doesn't really matter. Dribbling, I mean, yeah, the dribble moves. You guys could use those if you guys ain't got no pro dribbling moves. I really like those pro dribbling moves. Definitely behind the back. And then Ja Morant, that right there, that style, I like it. I really like it. So that fundamental layup thing, I'm gonna probably take that off because I do a lot of floaters, but I'm starting to do a lot of Euro steps, so I might put on James Harden. You know, one of my favorite players. He's the dunk innovations. Dumb front clutches be working a lot. Yeah, I get all the dunks besides the big man. Cause I ain't a big man, so I mean I am a big man, but I don't play the big man position like center or forward. But I do get those ones. They can be hamming it. I be hamming it like that, though. Don't just think it's like, and I be hamming it like that. Come on, now. I'm coming up with a micro mixtape soon. If y'all want this face creation I got, just comment down below. Tell me if you guys want it. I'm about to show y'all my 2K card. But yeah, I might do a video on that. I might do a lockdown type face creation. Or just, I don't know. I see a lot of people doing that. On a channel, don't want to copy anybody, but I mean, the face creation looks a little nice just in case anybody wants it. Just do something new. I do a lot of wrestling content, but these the badges I was running. Got the 62k beach, 1% look nice, and then all the stats kind of similar, not really like the points. See, I only played 228 card games, I mean, they ain't a lot, but I mean, it's enough. I don't really be playing like that, but if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure y'all comment down below what's your favorite part, and just subscribe. Make sure y'all click that thumbs up button, and just comment what's your favorite part about this video. Make sure y'all go follow my Instagram. I'm gonna have it at the end of the video, and look at that piston shit. All right, ready to God out this mud. If y'all want the lockdown face creation, just comment down below, but ready to God out.